Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the device name on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the device name, first open the Settings app, and then scroll down and tap on the option called About Phone. This will be near the bottom of the list. Within here, tap on Edit just under your current device name, and then you can enter the new name you want. Once you're happy, tap on Done and it should update. That's how to change the device name on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.